My name is Leah Marville. I'm 23 years old. I've had the privilege of traveling the world as an international model and a television host. I hold a bachelor's degree in law. And though it's my ultimate dream to become an entertainment lawyer, I have a deep passion for giving back. Look out for me on the runway, I'm going to kill it.
Are your looks and shape and your pretty face, or that your alpha mash up the place? No mind disgrace, just find your space and find your ways and mash up the place. Them girl, they're not sexy like you. At some time, your heart right through. All the guan, them a guan, my friend. Look, come on now.
Hi, Splashers. We're back for another look in the editorial shoot of She Magazine's 10th anniversary issue. Just finished This Is It shoot at the church here in Sufre, St. Lucia. You are watching Splash. We're shooting by the poolside. This is the bikini shot, and they asked us to get into the water and get wet. And one of the shots, I am actually laying floating in the pool. It's been pretty cool. Outside is actually warm. It's getting hot here in St. Lucia, and so the pool was a nice little intermission to what we've been doing all morning.
I love my life. I love my life. I love my life. I love my life. I love my life.
When next time I'm going to see you in the Caribbean, in Barbados maybe or some.
I don't know, I've yet to go to Barbados. I heard that it's absolutely beautiful.
What is it about Jamaica that you like so much?
It's the vibe, it's the people, it's the music.
So what are you up to lately?
Right now we're finishing an album.
Is there any chance we see you in the Caribbean sometime soon, Barbados?
Most definitely. You know, we bounce around everywhere. I'm looking forward to coming to Barbados.
So I just finished my shoot here at La Sucre Sugar Mill. Check out this music video, and when we come back, we'll be coming to you from the hills of Sufre. We're in St. Lucia, and you're watching Splash.
Miss Barbados World 2009. Leah Marvell.
Now, the Love Campaign's most recent initiative was very exciting. We had a tour bus, we had entertainers, and we had school children. We took our tour bus, filled it with entertainers, and we went to several schools around Barbados and performed a concert. We brought speakers on board to speak about HIV, and the whole thing was very exciting.